I've had some critter fucking schism in my life lately, and I just wanna fuck you, little motherfucker, little black, Asian, Oriental, whichever you are. You don't. I'm not gonna criticize you on stupid shit, childish shit. I am drunk. That's your big problem with me. I drink. Most people do. And if they don't do it, they're probably very. Whatever. I drink. I'm an adult. I'm allowed to. Not only am I allowed to, even if I wasn't, it's not your place to tell me that I'm not a good person to drink with. Everybody knows that. Nobody that has ever been drinking with me in their life has always said, oh, he's a blast. They always say, oh, he's so annoying. Because you know what? I let loose. And most people that let loose are annoying. My sister does it. She lets loose when she drinks. She's annoying. My mom does it. You know what? It's what alcohol does to a person, and I don't give a flying fuck or a driving fuck. I don't care if you're in a horse and carriage. It don't matter to me, nigga. I will drink till the day I motherfucking die if I need to, and you are not nobody to put to tell me that I'm to criticize me or to put me in my. Obviously, I'm not able to be as good a person as you are, being in school and all this shit. I don't give a fuck about that either. You know why, boo-boo? Because I've lived and learned, and I am becoming the man that I am going to be one day. You, on the other hand, I don't even meditate on it. I don't care. You were a friend. You were not. I'm not sure what you think you are to me, but you were not that. And just to let you know, I want the motherfucking glasses back, boo, ASAP, because I am tired of giving away my Dolce & Gabbana's and my life, my Gucci's and my Prada's and stuff. I'm tired of giving them away. I want my Valentino's. I don't know what else to say to you, other than, fuck you for being so nasty. Ugh. You're just a mean person. I'm just kidding. That was my impression of you. I'm so mean. I'm, ugh. Grow up, honey. Grow up. I'm being mean? If it's physically, then you fight, right? You defend yourself. If it's mentally, then you defend yourself also, boo-boo. For all you mentally handicapped people out there, I'm sorry. But he's not mentally handicapped.